Today I'd like to talk to you about a book called Dispatches from Pluto. It's subtitled Lost and Found in the Mississippi Delta, and it is fascinating. It's about a guy from London, England, of all places, who moves to the Mississippi Delta. So British guy in the Delta. It's kind of unusual. He talks about the jazz music he finds there. He meets Morgan Freeman and becomes a friend of his. And it's mostly about learning to live in the deep South that has a lot of issues. There's racial issues, educational issues, political issues, but he does it so well. It's interesting, it's amusing, sometimes it's really heartbreaking, but it's a very well done, well told tale, reads very quickly. It is nonfiction, but you feel like you're reading a story. He does a great job. It made me laugh, it really broke my heart, but it was really worth the read. So if you're interested in reading about Mississippi Delta, specifically look at Dispatches from Pluto. I would rate this book a 4. Almost a 5, but definitely a 4. It's for anyone teen and older would enjoy the book and learn a lot from it. So if you're interested in this book, you can check it out on mesacountylibraries.org. And if it's not checked out, you can check it out. Otherwise, place it on hold.